So, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Wait, I just have to close this. And today I have another product from Touch Beauty. See, it's heated curl lash with double bud. So it's heated eyelash curl lash with double bud. The difference between the other one is it will rotate in your eyelash, but this one is just, it's just for eyelash curler, but the difference is this is the heated one. So yeah, so that's the box. So they have, as always, the instruction manual, which is good because it will guide you more on how to use it and the cleaning instructions. So this one, this is really good. This one, so you have to put so this is not the charging stuff, so you have to put the battery on this side. It's AAA battery, so I already put it. Just have to close it. Oh, and so you have to, so there's the power button, so you have to, so it's, see, you could see the light. So it's see, it's already on, so we just have to wait like a few seconds. So this side, it's the red color. It's the instructions said that you have to wait until the pad is turning to color white. See, so it's already turned white, so it's ready to use. Just have to push it up. Okay, let's try to use this one. So here it goes. Yeah, I mean, you could really feel it, that it's already hot. So after using that, you just have to do it again and again until you get the desired curl of your lash. And you have to, you want to turn it off, and you have to press the button. And in this manual, it's also said how to clean this one. So you just have to use like a cloth to clean the heating pad. It says here it's only dry, so don't put any water, just to keep it clean, just to keep the heating pad clean. And it's really nice, and it's also easy to use, if you want to curl your lashes. And of course you have to put mascara on it. So anyways, if you love this product, I'm gonna put the link below, and you can check out this their Facebook page, Touch Beauty Official. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. This is Joy signing off. Bye.